What's up, y'all, man? Y'all already know what time it is, man. Today, we're going to be checking out Pet Shop Boys, West End Girls. Ah, righty. Now, I got to say, bro, Pet Shop Boys just had me super intrigued. Like, I was looking through my comments, looking for something to check out, looking for something new to react to, man. I seen Pet Shop Boys. I could not deny it. I had to see what in the world is going on. So, look. I'm ready to check this out, experience this for the first time with you guys. Before we do get started, if you guys have other artists, other songs y'all want me to check out, let me know in the comments below. And if you guys do enjoy the video, please subscribe. Let's do it. Get so lost in the music and the musical aspect, the electronic sounds and stuff like that, that you might not even notice. But I was listening like real hard, so I noticed. I had no idea they were British, man, and that's awesome. And I feel like the chorus came around and that West End boy, the East End boys, West End, and the way he sings it, I really like that cadence. But also, like, I feel like the accent kind of faded a little bit, like it was like it went away for a second. But I love it, man. I absolutely love it so far. You know, I didn't even know London had like a West End Girls kind of thing. Like, you think of West End Girls, you think of like high-end, expensive, like wants designer stuff. Like, you know, ain't nothing wrong with that, but that's what you think of, you know? So I'm shocked right now. Heavily shocked. Wow. Feel like just like things are not so different, bro, because I think it was LaGrange who had a song about high-end girls, but he talks a little bit about how it got him throwing chairs all over the place, stressing him out, you know what I'm saying? Like, it makes it feel like the world is really smaller than we feel sometimes, you know what I'm saying? And I gotta say, I absolutely love the use and the creativeness that they play in with their voices. You know, he whispers at certain parts, and then he also has this, oh, like we've been kind of getting like this, like almost like this, like I guess, like, I don't know how to describe it, but like he's kind of like, listen right here. Oh, like that kind of plays in with the instruments and stuff like that, that makes it all feel so just out of this world, man. And I'm loving it. I'm absolutely loving it, man. We'll be right back. else do you need? Yo, that's so fire, bro. When you talk about West End Girls, that's such a creative way to do it. Because it's like, it's almost like it's running in the back of his mind. Like, damn, how much do you need? That's so good. Honestly, I love it. I absolutely love it. I love the moments where he kind of just,
when it comes to
like whispers West End Girls, and he kind of like lets the instruments and stuff carry over. You know what I'm saying? I think those parts are some of my favorites. But honestly, this song was immaculate, man. I mean, it's something you could jam to, dance to, something you also probably can relate to depending on who you are and, you know, who you've been around, you know. But hey, I gotta say, I absolutely love it, man. And I hope you guys enjoyed as well. If you did, please like the video and subscribe. As always, I love y'all. Peace out.